A USL match turned incredibly ugly Saturday night when Romeo Parkes of the Pittsburgh Riverhounds viciously kicked Carl We Met of New York Red Bulls 2 in the back. We Met had to be stretchered off the field after the attack. Here's another look at it. The USL quickly suspended Parkes and he tweeted an apology for his actions. But on Sunday, the Riverhounds announced they terminated Parkes' contract. A violent attack like this has absolutely no place in sports.